And as we count down to the London Olympics, from time to time we're going to profile Olympic hopefuls from here on the Central Coast and around California. 30-year-old Maggie Vessey of Aptos is just one of those athletes. Today's her last day in the area before the Games, and today, Action News reporter Phil Gomez caught up with the Soquel High School alum during her training session.
Maggie Vessey's first indication she might become a world-class runner came at an early age.
In middle school, I would say, you know, she was just faster than everybody, and she ran in a turkey trot, and I went to pick her up after school, and she had the turkey in her arms, and she had already won it, so we just knew that she, you know, had some speed.
Yes, I was, you know, the fastest one in my neighborhood, and I would have foot races in school because I could beat all of the boys.
She's come a long way from those neighborhood races, and there's a lot more at stake than bragging rights. The Olympics and the pressure to secure a spot with the Olympic team is on.
It's just this heightened level of anxiety, like this is the Olympic year, you know, this is when it really counts. So it's been very difficult to manage that. I think I'm doing a pretty good job of it, but I do feel the pressure, but I work every day on focusing on what I can control, because at the end of the day, that's all that I can do.
Maggie trains at Soquel High School, where she graduated in 2000. The training for a world-class 800-meter runner isn't glamorous. She trains hard, in solitude, here, and even though this is an Olympic year, she hasn't changed her routine.
It's just another year of running, and it's going to be just another race to get there, and so, you know, to be aware of the situation, but to handle it calmly and rationally.
But she's also taken an opportunity to present another side of herself. She recently went to the Playboy Mansion West, where a photographer took these glamour shots. But don't wait for the magazine version.
As soon as you say I'm shooting at Playboy Studio West, of course that's like, and I don't mind that, you know. I mean, but it was not, you know, with the intention of shooting to be in the magazine. It was with the intention of shooting, you know, some glamorous shots.
Tomorrow, Maggie heads for Texas, then there will be more races, then finally, the Olympic trials in Oregon in June.
I'm sure she's feeling the pressure for it, you know, a lot of expectations coming at her from, you know, all directions, but she's done it before. She did it in 08, and she did it with just me and her sister, and no sponsor or anything. And
in Soquel, Phil Gomez, KSBW, Action News 8.
So 100 days until the London Olympics, and as we mentioned, we'll be profiling more of local California hopefuls between now and then. If you'd like to learn more about Maggie Vessey in the meantime, we've got a slideshow with some of her pictures, including some more of those shots that were taken near the Playboy Mansion. It's all there on our website at KSBW.com.